in front of him. And just hit the closest shot in the 17th.
Yeah, this is some moment, and he got a huge ovation as he made his way around the lake that borders his green. And again, he showed a tremendous amount of trust in his caddy, James Edmondson, on that club selection off the tee. He pulled 7-iron, and now he's got him in there for the lead. And, boy, what a spot.
Thank you. was not his best.
Well, this is a show he would love to do. We started the flag. I'm not sure. A 5 year, he would have been. He had exploded out to here. This is a 5.
Career in college, worked his way through the web.com tour, and trying to navigate this, and needs to sort of take the same approach that Fowler did, just give it a little bit of pace up that steep slope and see if he can measure out the weight on this putt. Frank, I think that drain area is going to be right in his stance.
Looks like we're going to take relief. Can you answer the question?
How far back he drew the putter. Just tell you how hard that has to be hit. A lot of players will leave that particular type of shot short. But does a nice job. Still a little work left. But now we're at the fifth.
Michael Thompson, second.
That bunker. That's just a moment ago.
First four holes. I talked to him yesterday. We heard that conversation.